Defining the network. A network consists of two or more computers that are linked in order to share devices, such as printers and CD drives, exchange files or send messages. Advantages of a network. Networked computers can share files with each other. For example, a drawing created on one computer can be copied to or opened at any other connected computer without using floppy or CD. Networked computers can share devices with each other. For example, a printer connected to any one computer can be used by any other computer in the same network.